An estimated 1.65 million pairs of sunglasses have been lost at Disney World. Welcome to What the Facts, revealing the uncanny connections between everything. Have you ever experienced an adrenaline rush? 17th century adrenaline junkies created the first concept for a roller coaster. The modern coaster was inspired by gravity railroads that carried coal from mines. Some coaster tracks are filled with sand to reduce noise. Disney World's Big Thunder Mountain is said to help dislodge kidney stones. It's a pretty bumpy ride. The Formula Rossa at Ferrari World reaches 150 miles per hour, the fastest speed of any coaster. In Australia, you could visit the first ever movie-based theme park. You may be familiar with Australia's kangaroos, but did you know there are more kangaroos than people living there? There are also 10,000 species of spider, and some are as big as a puppy.
No! God, please, no!
Australia is also the birthplace of the word selfie. A huge attraction for visitors is the Sydney Opera House, which took 14 years to build. Its decoration includes a precise topaz-colored glass created by a French supplier. Speaking of glass structures, the Louvre's glass pyramid was once thought to have 666 panels, but the rumors aren't true, and it does not symbolize the devil. The Louvre first opened during the French Revolution. The same year the Louvre opened, Marie Antoinette and King Louis XVI were executed. The building itself dates to the 12th century. Allegedly, the Louvre is haunted by a mummy named Belphegor. There are more than 35,000 works of art on display and in storage. When the Mona Lisa was stolen in 1911, no one noticed for 28 hours. In 2018, over 10 million people visited the Louvre. Another attraction of interest was the first modern public zoo, which opened in Paris in 1793. Mike Tyson once offered a zookeeper $10,000 to box a bullying gorilla. Obviously, he was turned down. Wall carvings from ancient Egypt and Mesopotamia suggest menageries began as early as 2500 BCE. The oldest zoo in the United States is the Philadelphia Zoo. The Bronx Zoo once contained an African san who would live and roam amongst the wildlife. A zoo in China once hosted a fake lion. Disney's Animal Kingdom houses 250 species of animals. Its vets have performed surgery on a tarantula, replaced a fisheye, and even saved a snake from swallowing a golf ball. Pretty wild, right? Disney goes to great lengths to create its experiences. They even heat rocks at the safari for the lions to rest closer to passing visitors. About 200 feral cats live in Disneyland. President Nixon's press secretary once worked on the Jungle Cruise as a skipper. Employees are not allowed to smile when working at the Haunted Mansion. Disneyland was built in just 1 year, offering thousands of different food items. I bet you didn't know that Doritos were originally invented in Disneyland. No wonder it's a star attraction. Where will your next destination be?